Geronimo. Gorilla Andy. Wait, why do I not have Burning Tree Emissary on my deck? Am I not supposed to play that card? Visionary? Visionary is good here when we're stuck on one land, man. Okay. I think we're on block just here. Burning tree. Okay. Opponent's taking the board now, but Coco should help us reclaim it. Coco plus Henge. Seems like a combo to me. I mean, I probably should just cast it on the long turn, right? Coco again! Board control. Reclaimed. I mean, we're still a little bit scared of Cleave, but as long as we can keep our life total kind of buffered so that we can not get farmed. Mm-mm-mm. Why don't you play a land? Because it's not a land, mate. It's a spell. What a block from the lad here. What a frickin' block. Ew, forest. What? This fucking forest so bad. You made a mistake, underestimating what you've taken on. You what, mate? Play a second henge for 2 extra life. But it's only 1 extra life because it stops me getting a noose trigger. In fact, it's 0 extra life because it stops me getting a noose trigger, which also makes his love struck beast attack a little bit better too. We'll win this game eventually, guys. It's just taking a little bit of time, you know? This Clothis is kind of annoying for stopping me from attacking right now, but... What do you mean paid actor, dude? What the hell is he supposed to do, man? He's so fucked. What is he supposed to do? How do we sideboard, man? mean, Gargadaddy has to be these. Maybe you could make a case for zero Vivians. I mean, maybe the third ooze is better than the first Vivian on the draw, I'm not sure. No blocks. What card could I have? Don't worry, man, I don't have anything. I promise. You might be able to get a 4/4 to block our Pelt Collector. I mean, it wouldn't be perfect, but we'll get an ooze trigger anyway, so we can grow with the ooze off of that, and then also still have one mana left open for the Clothis trigger. I'm surprised you didn't block the Mammoth, man. Maybe the Pelt Collector attack was bad, I'm not sure. Maybe I'll let him drain me for 2 this turn, just to get my ooze to 5/5. Resolves, I believe. Such I think ooze, right? If I put it on the mammoth, I can get the mammoth to an 8-8, so double block is fine for us, but there's only two creatures, so my ooze would only be able to get to a 7-7, and then double block would be very bad. All right. I mean, a creature would be cool. We're still on 25 here, which is pretty insane. Opponent's going to be very upset here. Putting the Gruul Boy under maximum pressure. Gruul Boy has never faced this type of aggression before. Just doesn't know what to do, does he? Not got a goddamn clue. What do you mean, what, guys? There was no creatures in the graveyard. Hazoret. I mean, to be fair, I can't attack anymore. Which is slightly unfortunate. We just keep coming and coming and coming, baby. The endless green storm. Power. I mean, the Hazoret is annoying, though. I can't lie to you, chat. The Hazoret is kind of annoying. When do I get to win? Why not Ceratops on the side? Card's just awful, innit? Waffle, thank you for the Prime Man, I appreciate that. We still just have so much gas in the deck as well. Why no Viv 4? We have Viv 4. Oh shit! We lost, guys. We lost! Dude, you can't have two different gods in the same deck. That's unfair. There is only one god. Three gods? God, God, God. God tribal. He didn't block the ooze. What? What? If I blocked a blue-green land, could I play Uro then? No, but then I would lose to an Extinction Event. In fact, I would lose to any removal spell, any black removal spell or any Gust if I block the Breeding Pool. Or Extinction Event. Land, please. Yeah. So this is where the Elvish Visionary would be a million times better, right? I mean, a forest would have been a million times better than anything, but it is what it is. So he growth spirals into Nissa, attacks Vivian down to 2, and then we have Primal Might. Dude, where's my 2-mana 1/1s are just so much better than these burning trees. Why not both on burning tree? Because he had Fatal Push mana up, man. I didn't want to. I could cast a Henge with only one buff on the burning tree there. What creatures do I have in my sideboard, man? I don't even know. I've got Reclamation Sage Gargaroth. Is that all? I can check. Reclamation Sage Gargaroth. I have one ooze. I do have an ooze. That's kind of interesting. Oh yeah, Untapped's got sideboard now, huh? Always forget about that. Smile. Okay. Stop extinction event, mate. Come on. Just stop it, lad. Come on. Okay, he can get his Ura out here, sadly. We have a Primal Might, though. He's always going to do both sides of the Ura, right? I mean, if he doesn't do both sides of the Ura, then sure, I'll just eat it, right? Whatever. Whatever! Alright, if he has Nissa into removal spell kill my Vivian, that's kinda annoying. I believe you need to feel control when playing a row in that spot in case they get passage. No, but I still get to use the ooze, right? When they crack the passage. I believe. God, those burning trees are so awful. Freaking hell, lads. Absolute trash. Gargoroth pretty good versus Event, no? No, it's also odd, man. A lot of our deck is odd, right? They do survive the Extinction Event, yeah. I don't like Ronas, man. Don't like Ronas. Nice fatal push, mate. Very cool fatal push. Smile. I probably should have bottomed that. Land, baby, land. Let's go. El Lando. Let's go. Alright, are we giving him a draw at a gust? He had full information, he didn't animate the breeding pool. Are we going to give him a draw at a gust just to end step it? I think we are, right? He gets one draw at August here. Obviously, he would have animated the breeding pool into my face up Coco. Ooze is interesting. Both champions is annoying for, against Extinction Event though, right? Especially when he attacks into the Coco. He has it, right? At least I get to remove both the lands, regardless if it is Extinction Event. They hovered the sanctuary, so I guess it's one removal spell here. Beasts. Also this. Also this. Never is, by the way. Never in my life is it an is. Never in my life is it an is. Odd is really bad here. I mean, Odd gets rid of the Uro also, whatever. Easy. Easy.